an early downpour at the Philip Omondi Stadium. Two sides, KCCA and URA, were at it. And URA actually got us underway, courtesy of Ivan Ahimbi Siwe, playing his very first game in a jersey over Dex Collectors. It was Manto and Manto, and this was a free kick as Eric Senjobe brings down on Usama Arafat, and the referee, very quick at pointing at the spot, starting to stop that. Look at this for a cross. Wonderful cross brought in by Joseph Semuju. Beats one here, delivers very well, and the back of the net that ball went from Ivan Ahimbi Siwe, the debutant, scoring on his debut today. Wonderful brought in ball, cut back Joseph Semuju, and very good finish coming in from Ivan Ahimbi Siwe. URA, we are leading here by 1-0. But yet again, look at this for a cross, and wonderful finish coming in from Ivan Ahimbi Siwe, beating the goalkeeper Emo Jong, leaving him to the ground there. 1-0 it was at this juncture, as Ivan Ahimbi Siwe scored his very, very first goal for URA on his debut. Well, the action continued as the celebration kept on piling up. You can see this from the coaches, all as one, as they come together to celebrate. And it did not last very, very long, because KCCA had this. Usama Arafat delivers, and here goes Philbert Obenchan to make it 1-1, as KCC fought very hard to come back into this game. Parity it was. The goalkeeper, Otim Dennis, who actually served from the penalty spot, could not save this from Philbert Obenchan. It was 1-1 at this point as the game continued to progress. But again, Obenchan with a beautiful finish crossed in by the man Usama Arafat as they continue to press up. At the death, it was URA piling up the pressure. Crossed in very well by Norman Namanya. Here we go. Crossed in well, and wonderful finish. Laban Tibita scoring his very, very first goal here for the Tax Collector. This is how they made it. But good cross in by Norman Namanya. Very good tap in by Laban Tibita from Ginger with love. That's how they do it. And Laban Tibita scoring his very first goal for the Tax Collector. Telling everyone to shut up is what he was doing. And that was a goal worth celebrating. That was a sweet, sweet finish that actually gifted URA the win. All in all, the coaches and the entire staff came into the pitch celebrating, because that was a goal added it. The game ended. KCC 1, URA 2. Until next time, bye-bye.
I want to thank the Almighty God. It's not been a very easy week, losing the head coach, the father of this team. Remember, we missed so many training sessions, and we put that aside. We tried to play for the late, and we knew coming to Lugogo is not easy. It's a good side. The team is preparing for the Confederations Cup. We had to first sit back and, you know, see what they can give us. So we had a bigger plan for the game, and the boys executed the plan.
Sometimes we need to lose to start to understand that we didn't want anything this season, understand? I think our attitude for the game was not too good. When I'm saying this is, we came to the pitch thinking that we already won the game, because we are winning too much in the preseason, so we get a little bit cocky. And sometimes we need reality, and thinking that we are not unbeatable, thinking that we are not machines that win everything. So we need to change a little bit that attitude.